to send a secure print job from your Canon machine after you've selected print from an open document, go to Properties. From the output method, change this option from the dropdown to the secure print mode. Acknowledge yes here, and then enter in the numeric PIN number, and this will be the same PIN number you will use later at the machine to retrieve your print job. Say okay, you can then hit print. To retrieve your secure print job at the machine, go to the lock or secure print icon. You will see your print job that you had sent. You can select that job. You can select the number of copies you'd like, and then go to start printing. Here, you will enter in that PIN number you created before, say okay, and then you can print. And this is how you can send a secure print job from your Canon machine.